institutional power.
My name is Mrs. Edith Honor. These are my children, my husband, brother. The problem that brought me to this place is a problem of not having a male child. When I got married, we are all living in peace. I got my first baby, we are happy. When I give birth to the second one, we started having a problem, challenges everywhere. So I started looking for the solution of my problem. I went everywhere. Nowhere I never went. Only I refused to go to idol. My mother was calling me in the village that I should come, that I have to perform some sacrifices before I have a male child. I said, my husband also, I said no, that I will not go to any herbalist. So when we were watching I Must Carry My Samuel 2016, I decided to come. I told my husband that, hi, look at how the children are flowing everywhere in this place. They have to come to this program, because this is what I've been looking for. So I decided to come. When I came, after the program, the man of God did not locate me. I said, no, I will not go unless I see Jeremiah, what of a fear. That very faithful Sunday, man of God called me out and said, madam, answered, sir, I see four children and they are all girls. I said, yes, sir. He said, your husband said that if you give birth again, I do not give birth to a male child, he will drove you out. I said, yes, sir. And indeed, my husband was telling me that anything, if I give birth again, I did not give birth to a male child, I will go.
Oh. Go ahead.
So, no peace in my home because of a male child. So, when he told me that, I confirmed it, that it's true. He said, by then I was holding two apples in my hand. He said, madam, carry your baby with the two apples. I said, ah, that is all? Is that all? All this problem that I've been facing since 2009. I claim it. I say, I know where I come. I know that this, as far as he said I should go and carry my baby, I will carry that baby. So after that, when I went, 3 months later, I became pregnant. And when I give birth to the child, behold, my brothers and sisters, this is the baby.
Power! People of God, jump up your feet and shout hallelujah! Is that not wonderful? There is somebody here, you are just looking for a particular thing. Because you are listening to this testimony, the God of our Papa is visiting you now. Please, let's watch the playback.
Que je te parle, madame.
I am seeing children.
Tu vois des enfants.
And when I look at it, all of them are girls.
Yes, ils sont tous des filles.
Man of God, it's true.
All of them are what? Guess.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Je vois quatre filles.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Four girls.
Four girls.
Yes, sir.
Look at them.
Yeah, hey, Jesus.
When I look at it,
quatre filles.
Your husband said, if you don't give me a boy, a male child,
il
you are leaving this house.
Dit, que si tu ne me
can
pas,
I prophesy?
Professor. Petit garçon, tu ne retourneras pas à la maison.
And you know what happened to you?
Et tu sais ce qui
something just happened to you. In your dream, there is a woman.
Donc
anytime you give birth in the dream, she just came.
Yes.
A boy, a baby boy in the dream. She came and now changed this boy to a girl.
Yeah.
Can I prophesy?
Professor.
You answer me, I answer you. You don't answer me, I will not answer you. Can I prophesy?
Professor, man of God.
Madam, I am here to answer you.
Amen.
Because you are
madam.
It's my brother's wife.
Yeah.
Your brother's wife.
Okay, now listen, madam.
C'est la femme de mon
now,
frère.
Anytime this woman want to give birth.
Et chaque fois,
oh my God, you are not hearing me.
I'm
hearing you, sir.
Anytime she give birth.
Chaque fois qu'elle donne,
you know what happened?
She says, excuse
me. People know that dream came before the birth. And anytime you give
et
baby girl,
rêve
baby girl, baby girl, they change the baby boy to baby girl.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But right now, it's a good thing to have a baby girl. But
c'est une bonne
now,
chose d'avoir une fille.
For us to have peace in the family,
mais you want a male la child. Paix
yes,
dans
sir.
La
today,
yes,
I want to give you.
Et l'homme de Dieu aujourd'hui.
My dream.
I told you something in your dreams. What did I tell you?
Quelque chose dans les rêves.
What did I tell you?
You give me a written note.
A written note?
Yes, sir. You said I should come. You will help me.
That's all. That's what I'm doing.
Amen. Donne une note. Tu as dit lorsque je.
Come on, carry boys. Can I talk to somebody?
Now that they have given birth to a male child, what is happening in the house now?
Oh my God. I now have peace. I now have joy.
Power.
In fact, I can do shakara now. I'm telling you.
Power!
Before, when all other women are talking, I will not talk because I don't have mouth to talk.
Oh.
But now, if they are talking of a male child, I will talk. If they talk of female, I will talk. In fact, I thank God. That is why I say no. I will come and return this glory to God because He has done a lot in my life. So, in fact, only me that knows what I went through.
Pastor, yeah.
This God is wonderful.
People of God, jam your hands together for Jesus.
Power.
What are you saying to this God now?
I thank God for what God has done in our life and my family. My brother wife, you can see me that day.
Okay.
I was the man beside her.
Okay.
So to confirm the prophecy,
yeah,
is true. What man God said is true. So
and
I
it has
say,
happened.
May the glory, adoration, honor, return to the God of Jeremiah Omotofofi in Jesus' name.
Amen. People of God, jam your hands together for Jesus. So what is your advice to viewers all over the world, Amama?
My advice to the viewers all over the world, especially the women, if you have this kind of problem that I have before, what you need to do is to trust in God.
Mm.
Because I hear the advice of my mother after I went to maybe a wrong place where my marriage and my family will be destroyed today. But behold, when I came to this place, everything was okay. My advice to the viewers, especially the women, that you should hold on to God. Trust in God. Rely on Him alone. The God of Owomowomo, and He will do the same for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Put your hands together for Jesus.
Nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de cette femme, chère Tessateur, qui a vraiment enduré le calvaire sur terre, mais le Dieu, le prophète Jérémie, s'est révélé. Alors, elle disait qu'elle avait 4 enfants avec son mari, particulièrement des filles. Alors, chère Tessateur, son mari désirait un garçon. Alors c'était vraiment un sujet de tant d'humiliation dans son foyer, non seulement à l'égard de son mari également, vis-à-vis de ses membres de famille. Alors et son mari même l'a menacé de pouvoir quitter la maison dû à ce problème. Alors elle a fait juste recours au Seigneur, bien du fait que sa maman l'a conseillé d'aller voir des charlatans et certains membres de famille, mais elle a juste décidé de faire recours au Seigneur. Alors elle a dit qu'elle a bénéficié de cette grâce lorsqu'elle a assisté à une réunion de ce ministère. Tu dois porter ton serment, c'est un programme particulièrement pour les filles des entrailles. C'est alors où le Seigneur vraiment l'a localisé. Et le dimanche de cette semaine, l'homme de Dieu lui a donné un message prophétique tel que nous l'avons vu dans la vidéo. L'homme de Dieu a révélé justement la racine de son problème, la cause de son problème qu'elle a confirmé de vrai. Et l'homme de Dieu lui a dit que son mari effectivement désirait la faire partie de la maison qu'elle a confirmé de vrai. Et l'homme de Dieu a dit que sa situation était résolue et ses paroles prophétiques se sont confirmées de vrai. Aujourd'hui, elle est là avec son petit garçon pour la gloire du Seigneur, contrairement au désir de ses ennemis ou contrairement aux afflictions qu'elle a eues par le passé. Le Seigneur a rendu cela possible dans sa vie. Elle se réjouit de cette œuvre miraculeuse. Approchons pour le Seigneur.
Our mommy and our daddy will rejoice with you. We also celebrate with you. We pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.